And then the Bible says, when another king take over, the prophecy of Elijah that this woman will fall one day and dog will eat her up happens. You are going to pray. Every purpose of the enemy concerning my destiny this year, today, by the reason of the anointing, I frustrate it in the name of Jesus. And all their counsel, I make it to become foolishness. Call Holy Ghost fire 3 times and pray. Jesus.
Amen.
If you believe your prayer, say amen.
Amen.
If you believe God hears and answers prayer, say amen.
Amen.
Look at verse 26 of that same Isaiah. After he said, I will frustrate all the tokens of the enemy. Verse 26 said, that confirmed the word of his servant and performed the counsel of his messenger that said to Jerusalem, thou shalt be inhabited, and to the city of Judah you shall be built, and I will raise up the thicker places thereof. There are people who thought that, oh my God, Micah said, rejoice not over me, oh my enemy, for if I fall, I will rise again. 2011 is your year to rise up. You are rising to an enviable height in the name of Jesus. You are going to pray this prayer before I give you this oil. You are going to pray, Lord, every word that I shall speak today, from henceforth, let heaven begin to confirm it. In the name of Jesus Christ. Call the name of Jesus 3 times and pray. Begin to pray. I can see everything turning around. Everything turning around. Everything turning around for my good. I can see everything
turning around.
Turning around. Turning around. Aha. I say I can see everything
turning around.
Turning, turning,
turning around.
My marriage turning,
turning around.
Aha.
For my good.
I can see my finance turning,
turning around.
My business is turning,
turning around.
My home is turning,
turning around. For my good.
I say I can see my document
turning around.
My people is too here.
Turning around.
My citizenship
turning around.
Aha.
For my good.
I say I can see my hearing
turning around.
It's turning, turning. I say I can see everything. The turning, turning, they will continue to turn. Ayaka, I say I can see my breakthrough. It's turning, turning, it's turning, turning. Ayaka, I say I can see my document. Every power that holds it, God will break their yokes. God will break their yokes. I say I can see everything. One more time, everybody, come on now. I say I can see everything. Turning, 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 turning. I can see everything. Say turn, 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 turn. Spin around, one more time. I can see everything. Spin, 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 spin. So shall it be. Lord, I never prepared for today. But you said you owns it. And you owns me. It is what you asked me to do that I will do. Our purpose is just to dance and dance. But you said, no, 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 no. Let them understand that I will step into their life as I step into the life of Simon. And make Simon that had no fish to become the greatest fisherman. The people who are supposed to mock at him were the same people who helped him to drag the net. And said, oh God, you'll catch many fish past us today. So shall it be. Everyone who thought that they have measured more than you, you will measure more than them.
Amen.
Everyone who thought that they are higher more than you, you will grow higher than them.
Amen.
In the book of Genesis 26, as God lifted up Isaac to enviable height, this year God will lift you up to enviable height.
Amen.
In the name of God the Father.
Amen.
And of the Son.
Amen.
Father, I draw anointing into this oil.
Amen.
You said, tell them to dip their hands. Take as many as they want. Put it on their thumb.
Amen.
That it will be a covenant. That whatsoever they say, I will establish it.
Amen.
I will hasten to perform that word.
Amen.
Because this year, I have entered into a covenant with them that I will prosper them.
Amen.
so shall it be upon their life. In the name of God the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. It's not for the children, it's for the adults. So take as many as you want, put it on your tongue, and go back and pray and say, Lord, let this be a covenant that everything I say, you will honor it. And then after that, we will pray something. And let's watch out what will happen. Come on.